Hey there, Calvary. Hope everyone is doing well, having a great day. Hey, remember, you know, we as a church, we are called to be people who impact the world for the gospel. You know, that's ultimately our calling. And so as a church, we want to like give you ways, help you as a church as a whole do that. Be a people who take the gospel across the street and across the world. So this month in August, we're taking up, remember, a special offering at the end of the month, the last Sunday of August, which is the 30th. Above and beyond our normal giving, our church, you guys, we are faithful to give and to support the kingdom financially, and that's huge. And so I'm asking, above and beyond our normal giving, to consider giving to that offering that's going to go to put money in the pot, so to speak, for our mission trip that has been postponed till next summer to the Dominican Republic. That's still on. And we just want to start stockpiling to help that out. And so remember that. So that's like, that's participating in missions, taking the gospel across the street, across the world. You're going to help the team go, guys just like me. And that money is going to go toward supplies, and it's going to go toward resources when we're on the ground to do ministry. The other thing, remember, is Operation Christmas Child. We got this little table. I know it's not much, but on it, there is this list. But many people, just the other day, there was school supplies just filled up after Sunday morning at that table. There is a list on that table for you to go purchase school supplies. That's this time of year anyway. School starts this week. And just bring them right here, just like so many did Sunday. Just leave it here at the church, and that's going to be put into those shoe boxes for Operation Christmas Child. And those go all over the world, and with them goes the gospel through Samaritan's Purse. It's a great ministry. And Tana, Rochelle, our kids ministry is like leading the way in that, and they do a great job. So consider that this month as well. Grab a list, school supplies, just bring them. There was one family in the church that just got on Amazon and had it shipped to the church, the stuff. So that's another great way to do it. You don't even have to come up here. You don't have to touch anything. Go to the kids page and you can get the Amazon link and do all of that. And so just a great way to be involved, to take the gospel across the street, across the world. May God richly bless you.